like you got 8 hours of sleep last night when you definitely finished off your last bottle of quarantine wine. Start by washing your face and applying your daily SPF. Make sure this is super hydrating and nourishing. Then go in with the Optchex Brightening Eye Drops for dull eyes. Now this has to be the ones that are for dull eyes because they take away any redness and really make all of the difference when making you look more awake. Next up, take the By Terry Brightening CC Serum in shade Sunny Flash. This is not a foundation, this is like a glowy serum. And I apply 2 to 3 pumps all over my face. This just evens out any skin tone, any redness, and makes me look like I got 8 hours of sleep and drank 8 glasses of water, as you can see here. If you feel like you need a little extra, apply a concealer that's the exact same color as your skin tone and put 2 small little blobs underneath your eyes and buff in like an eye cream. And finally, you add a super sheer but bright lip balm all over the lips to add definition. Make sure you brush your hair, and that's literally it. It takes 3 minutes and 4 products to go from this to this.
Here are 3 beauty hacks that I use daily. First, I get my eyebrow pencil and use it for my eyebrows, but also to accentuate my freckles. Then I get my lipstick in a peachy color and use it for my lips, but also use it as a cream blush. This gives such a beautiful glow. Then I like to use my bronzer and bronze my face, but also use it as an eyeshadow. This gives you an overall beautiful bronzy glow.
Somebody else.